ताजा बातम्या पाहण्यासाठी 4K चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब करा व बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा, म्हणजे ताजा आणि ताबडतोब बातम्या आपल्याला दिसतील। धन्यवाद।
Capsules are attached. Later, this acts as a scaffold. Now, particulate bone graft material is attached on the ridge, and covering membrane is placed, and sutures are done. After 3 months, this PEEK, that is polyethyl ether ketone, gets incorporated into a bone. A second surgery is performed where a small hole is drilled, and the screw is taken out, and that hole is filled with nitrate-rich fibrin material. And later on, after 1 month of suturing that material, implants can be placed into that place. The advantage of this technique is that it is versatile. That is, bilateral combination can be possible. That is, in the palatal and all removed as well as the buccal. The PEEK capsules are osteoconductive and conducive, and the collagen membrane, which is hydrophilic in nature, leads to faster healing and faster vascularization. The indications are wherever there is severe resorption of the maxilla or mandible, or wherever there is atrophy present. Contraindications are radiation therapy, diabetes, drugs, immunocompromised patients, infections, smoking, bleeding disorders, etc. And the limitations are that it is a little bit technique sensitive, and specialized equipments are necessary for this therapy. Heat damage may be present and relapse pain risks are there. The evidence of this technique is that a multicentric study was done in Germany where 1200 patients was the sample size, in which the success rate was reduced to be 92.8%. So this was basically